if I look me in the eye and ask for forgiveness, or make a pact to never speak that word again. Yes, you are my friend. We all have something that digs at us. At least we dig each other.
Same. decade ago. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I have had, I can take an exploding scene, bigger than it's possibility. Can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusted kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in free. But thinking so much takes time. We'll be right back.
clear in the eye and ask for forgiveness. We'll make a pact to never speak that word again. Yes, you are my friend. We all have something that digs at us. At least we dig each other.
Thank you. never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I am at, or I can take an exploding scene, thinking of an impossibility. Can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusted kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being free. But thinking so much takes